Welcome back to Just Cooking with Ami. So here I bring a dessert which is not only delicious but also nutritious. It's known by many names. You could call it Sheer Khurma, you could call it Simai Kheer or Vermicelli. So this is for all my friends who have been fasting and would be celebrating Eid this month. So if you like my video, do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel. So let's do Sheer Khurma, Ami style.